We're just going to make small half circles here with the back leg. And it's going to be a little bit turned out, both of your legs. And just remember to bend your standing leg. So you're going to target your back of the thigh, your glute, and even your obliques in this exercise. Just remember to keep your core engaged, keep lengthening that back of yours. And now just stay up, keep pulsing it, feeling it a little bit more intense, feeling that resistance band. And you're going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and come down.